is everywhere. This is News 9 at 6.
A rare Saturday vote this evening in Washington as the House votes on a Democratic bill to give the U.S. Postal Service $25 billion. That's our top story tonight. Thanks for joining us for News 9 at 6. I'm Juliana Farfari.
And I'm Gage Golding. This is the latest move in the fight over mail-in voting and whether recent changes by the Postmaster General would slow it down. National correspondent Audra Alnishar shows us the tense debate unfolding.